Going as fast as I know how, having sketchy moments and then just pulling it off and going way faster than I thought was possible. When I get to the bottom of a hill and I'm like, holy cow, I didn't know I could go that fast. That's when I feel the best. In seventh grade, I decided that I wanted to start being a little bit more active for whatever reason. I just felt like I needed to be athletic since all my friends were. And so I begged my parents to buy me a mountain bike so I could ride to school. And I started pedaling to school all the time, and everybody was like, oh, that's so crazy, I can't believe you're riding that far to school. And I didn't think it was that bad. And then one of my friends was like, you should enter a race, you're like Superman on bikes. And I didn't think I was that good, so I entered a race and wound up doing fifth place and kind of just hooked. So I'm like, oh man, there's a meme of this little girl, she's like 2 years old, like she's somewhere between a grin and a cry and a scream all at the same time, some kind of happiness, and the meme says, this is how I feel every time I ride my bike. So yeah, that's about it, every single time. What's your fear? Cause when you were calling, I love that day. I. Times that I can count, like, dear God, please let me live. But it's not like anybody was just like, not just saying that. For me, it's an honest plea of, I don't want to die today. I want to meet you soon, but not right now. You know? Well, I mostly race downhill, but I've got a Trek Remedy, and really, it's about the best bike I've ever ridden. I love it, because I can pedal uphill all day long with it. I can race cross country if I want to, sort of, and then I can go ride downhill all day with it if I want to. It works great. It's kind of like the best of both worlds, so.
Just tell me, like, what drives you? What motivates you?
I want to be the best in the world at everything. That's just my personality, so yeah.